If you're looking for a challenge, you've come to the right place. Ha! We'll see about that. This is a special brew. Very strong stuff. Let's get started. I'll start round one. Down the hatch. Your turn. One down, my friend, one down. And another one for me. And how about you? So says you. I think I've hit my limit on these things. Tell you what, one more and you win the contest. Wow, you've really done it. The staff is yours. You know, you're a fun person to drink with. I know this great little place where the wine flows like water. We should head there. Hey, you don't look so good.
Wake up. That's right. It's time to wake up, you drunken blasphemer. Yes, your head hurts, and you don't remember where you are. I'm guessing you also don't remember coming in here and blathering incoherently about marriage or a goat. Which means you don't remember losing your temper and throwing trash all over the temple. Oh, I'd love to help you figure it out, but I'm so busy cleaning up the mess you made of our temple. Now, if you were to help tidy up and perhaps apologize afterwards, I might be able to help you. I suppose that'll do. Dibella teaches us forgiveness, after all. Even for a drunk like you. You were ranting when you got here, but most of it was slurred. You did say something about Rorikstead. Maybe you should take a look there.
Guys, traveling.
You've got a lot of nerve showing yourself in this town again. What do you have to say for yourself? Sorry's not good enough. Not while my Gleda's still out there alone and afraid. You kidnapped her and sold her to that giant. You're damned right it does. I'll never breed another prize-winning goat like Gleda. And don't you think of coming back to Rorikstead until you get her back from that giant. You didn't seem to need either to sell Gleda to the giant in the first place. I think you'll figure it out. You mentioned something like that when you were running off with my goat. Tell you what, you bring back my goat, and maybe I'll give a damn about your staff. See you. You! You've got a lot of nerve showing yourself in this town again. What do you have to say for yourself? Sorry's not good enough. And don't you think of coming back to Rorikstead until you get her back from that giant. Name's Ennis. If you've got friends who do business in Whiterun, they might know me.
You talked to Reldith yet?
She's like a mother to me. You hear from the city? I visit Whiterun from time to time, mostly to make deals. Reldith is the hardest working farmer in Rorikstead, and I'm the one with the head for business.
Need something?
Gladder! And not a scratch on her! Happy day!
I still can't figure out why you stole her.
You left a note explaining it, but half of it was gibberish and the rest had mead spilled on it.
Only bit I could make out was repaying Isolde in Whiterun, and even that's mostly scribbles. Guess you could try there.
Until next time.
Divine smile on you, friend.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
So, you're finally back. Look, I've been patient, but you still owe me. Oh, what's wrong? Did the engagement fall through? Look, how about we call it even, as long as you bring back the wedding ring? That's really a shame. I was so looking forward to the wedding. You said you'd have all the most interesting guests. You went right out to give it to your fiancé. Don't you even remember where you left her? And after you told me that sweet story of how you met in Witchmist Grove, I can see why she left you. I'm sure your bride-to-be will tell you when and where the ceremony will be. If she still wants to marry you when you tell her you can't afford the ring. Farewell.
Thank you.
been waiting for you to return to consummate our love. What? You want it for that hussy Esmeralda with the dark feathers, don't you? I won't let her have you.
disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
Don't take this the wrong way, but you look a little sickly. Excellent. Sorry it didn't work out. I know how excited you were for the wedding. You kept saying it would be a huge ceremony at Morvenskar. You said you even had some magic staff that would handle all of the guests. Farewell.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything! Take a look. Do come back. Be careful.
He who is both man and divine. For we are...
Come along, no more stops.
Need something?
We need to find our way to Solitude.
Why are we even going to a wedding at this far-flung end of the Empire, anyway?
Come on. that? Thank you. Boost!
Thank you.
What was that?
You're here. I was beginning to think you might not make it. I thought you might not remember your first trip here. You had a big night. I think you've definitely earned the staff. Oh, the Hagraven feather and so on. You can throw all those out. You see, I really just needed something to encourage you to go out into the world and spread merriment. Need something? I am Sanguine, Daedric Prince of Debauchery. I know. How could I lie to you? Well, how could I trust you until we've shared a few drinks? But it wasn't long before I realized you'd make a more interesting bearer of my not-quite-holy staff than this waste of flesh. Let's be honest here. I don't always think my decisions through, but you're going places. Maybe a little influence from your old Uncle Sanguine could help adjust your course a bit. My pleasure, but I think it's time for you to go. No fun keeping you locked up in here with the staff.